Ritesh Sidhwani and Farhan Akhtar's banner XL Entertainment produced Dawn in 2006 and Dawn 2 in 2011, starring Shah Rukh Khan in the lead while Priyanka Chopra as his leading lady. However, now, trade analyst Ramesh Bala confirmed that Chopra is no longer the leading lady and will be replaced by a new actress. Bala took to Twitter, "Shah Rukh Khan's Dawn 3 will be shot extensively in Dubai and Abu Dhabi. The movie is expected to go on the floors sometime in 2019. A new actress will play the leading lady role." However, Sidhwani had earlier said that they were working on the said movie but didn't give any confirmation on the leading lady opposite Shah Rukh Khan. Earlier, it was also said that Deepika Padukone had replaced Priyanka Chopra. So will Deepika be the new actress? Well, let's wait for a confirmation from the producers. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.